What is up, guys? It's your boy, Absolute Racing, back with yet another NBA Live mobile video. Now, as you guys know, new outer space thing is here, but I actually worked on it off-camera, and I'm at a point now where I don't have enough warm-up tokens, so I can't do anything on that. So that kind of sucks. We are going to play some Vince Carter. Events. And in today's video, we're going to get 100 overall Vince Carter. So, work, so let's see, it has to be this one, okay, be this one, nope, alright, so this one, and here, and I go here. We're going to go ahead and claim our year's token. Alright, we're going to go ahead and play the second event and get us another one. I'm trying to figure out a way to get this. There we go. We actually got that. Okay. I was trying to figure out how to get that out of the way so I could still play the Blitz events. How did that go in? Alright, we got 21 seconds. And that one's gonna count? Alright, that one's gonna go in. We're gonna go ahead and get that. Now we just need to play the Blitz event that gives you 3 of these year's tokens. And we're set, I think, to get Vince Carter. 100 overall. From 2012, I think it is. It is when the 100 overall Vince Carter is. 1 assist, okay. Vince. I figured that would go in. I know there are guys around it, but I mean, with the 105 three-pointer, I'm expecting you to make your shots. Sorry for your background noise now, because one of my neighbors are actually mowing their yard. Job, Mello. That wasn't an assist. He passed it to him and he drove in. I mean, maybe because I drove in from the 3-point line, but still. Come on. This should be easier than what it seems. There we go. Just air out a deep 3 from Vince, and we'll get that. Get our 3 years tokens. And 100 overall Vince Carter is in the team. We're going to get our 6 hours tokens. Don't use the hours tokens. Just quick sell those for some coins. And now we're going to go down here. Yes, 2012 Vince Carter from the Dallas Mavericks. And we're going to go ahead and claim it. I will get some gameplay with it. Sick. Pretty cool car. Pretty cool car. Pretty cool card. I am not good with words. Oh, wait. RIP. Yeah, we're just gonna delete that all Laker team for a moment. Power's up to a 101. The 8-9 lead's on the bench. New cards. I messed up again and hit best lineup. I don't know why. The newest point guard here that we got is, yesterday I picked up this Mike Conley. Signatures. Small forward. Newest card I got is this Paul George. Power forward. It's probably gonna be that DeRozan. And yes, it's gonna be DeMar DeRozan. We have some games we can open up too while we're in here. Center looks like it's gonna be Bill Russell. Then at the backup, it's gonna be DeAndre Jordan. Power forward, Kevin Love. This right here, this is probably gonna be, well, we already, we already have DeRozan in, so I guess it's Gordon Hayward. Shooting guard, this Dwayne Wade. And at point guard, it's gonna be 87 Jeremy Lin. Actually, no, Derrick Rose I got yesterday. And real quick, we're going to go ahead and open up these two packs. 6 more hours tokens. And we have a Phil Jackson boost item from the Bulls. Running with the Bulls. Blitz events that I never opened. So we're just going to go ahead and get that. And we'll toss him in the lineup. Boom. And then we'll go right here to the new card lineup. We'll toss him in there. We'll change up these jerseys for the Bulls. And we'll go ahead and get some gameplay. Or not. Why do I keep clicking on my team? We'll go ahead and play a quick showdown match with. Nope. Canceled. Where's the regular lineup at? Where's the NBA lineup? That's the okay. Sure. I'm sorry, my guy, but no. I want some good gameplay because I'm not great at this game. I won't face a 99. Bro, why is it the same guy? I'm not playing a 99 overall. Alright, I'll play a 97, I guess. What kind of cheese we got? Jeez. Yeah, that's a lot better than what we have on the lineup. He's got those ugly Cavs jerseys on, though. So, I mean, I guess we're beating them there as far as jerseys.
Alright, we got the Heat jerseys on.
Joel Embiid court. As Alonzo's just going to chuck up a random three. We are probably going to be dunking with that Vince Carter. Where is Vince? Down there on the corner. That's Vince, right? Right here? Yep. We're going to pass it, then pass it back. Alright, nice layup. 96 layup by Vince. Alright, we're good. Move Lonzo down here. Let's see, let me move this way because there's Vince. Alright, inside the paint, 98. I'm not good at defense in this game, so I'm not going to be able to test out his defense that great. But obviously, I'll keep trying to get... I think there's 102 overall is what's next. And then there's a 104. I don't know. I could be completely wrong.
Wiggins with a 93
three-pointer. As I'm like kind of tired. I didn't go to bed till like 3 in the morning. And it's currently 10:41 a.m. What kind of shot was that? Is that Jahlil Okafor? Oh wait, Jahlil Okafor's NFL, isn't he? I feel like Jahlil is not the basketball. It's Okafor, but Okafor who? Jahlil? Let's see your 3-point rating. 95-3? Okay. I like cards that's got a good 3-pointer. I like to shoot some threes. That is one of the things I do like to do in this game. So, Ben's hitting another three. I'm liking this fence. He can dunk and shoot threes. I mean, Lonzo, he's only got an 81 three-pointer, but he can shoot the threes. Ben's going to get the rebound. Let's pull up from here. Alright, we're not going to get that. And we're going to win. And that's going to wrap it up for today's video. Thank you guys so much for watching. This is Absolute Racing. Signing off.